on this Independence Day. We honor the voices of our past that fought for a free India.
Revolt of 1857, an ignition to the spirit of rebellion against British rule, and uniting Indians for the first time against British rule.
Kala Swadeshi movement, the symbol of power of self-reliance as we boycotted British goods and embraced Indian-made products.
The non-cooperation movement led by Mahatma Gandhi urged millions to withdraw from British institutions, showing the strength of peaceful resistance.
The Khilafat movement brought Hindus and Muslims together, reminding us that our strength lies in unity.
The Salt March symbolized our fight against injustice, while the Civil Disobedience movement saw millions defy the British laws, demanding freedom with unmatched courage.
The Quit India movement shook the foundation of British rule with the powerful cry, "Do or die!"
Today we live in a free India because of these sacrifices. But our journey isn't over. We must continue to fight for freedom from inequality, injustice, poverty, corruption, and discrimination.
Let's have our fun by building a better future for us, an India where everyone can dream, grow, and thrive. Happy Independence Day!